Today, Beast Force on PlayStation 2, Medal of Honor, Rising Sun. It's a good game. Oh.
What is this? No, interesting. Next, Electronic Arts there. Interesting. Okay, it's our disc.
Okay guys, please wait, loading game. Like for me, press this, please comment for me. How are you guys? One second, please. Send message. Okay, I am this. No memory card. Yeah, das ist fantastisch. Play without save. Logic. THX certificate game, Electronic Arts.
Yeah, games.
Challenge everything.
Betty's blond.
Nee, das ist Mary Lou. Ich sag dir was, Kleiner, ich schreib's dir auf, damit du nicht durcheinander kommst. Na, gefällt dir?
Was ist denn hier, das Magazin, was explodiert?
Aufstehen! Jetzt wird's ganz. Los! Jetzt ist komm schon, ich werd dich in mir stecken.
Thank you.
Verdammt, die Luke!
Fire!
Zuhören, Marines!
Schauen Sie genau hin. Ich hoffe, dass Sie so etwas nie wiedersehen. Das alles kann sich später niemand vorstellen. Außer denen, die es überlebt haben. Verlasst euch drauf. Ihr werdet die Opfer nie vergessen.
December 7th, 1941, 10 in the morning. The United States suffers one of history's most devastating surprise attacks, with 2,403 dead and her once invincible Navy decimated. America is forced to join the conflict already raging in Europe and Asia. Prior to Pearl Harbor, the Japanese war machine had swept across China, cutting off American aid, and then pressed on into Burma with limited resistance. At home, Japan was building up a seemingly superior naval fleet, led by some of the world's largest aircraft carriers. But Admiral Yamamoto's prediction had come true. The aftermath of the Day of Infamy had indeed awakened the sleeping giant that was America. As the Emperor's armies march toward the Philippines, the United States takes action.
This video very long, please like me for this record video, like this, comment this, good luck, bye bye.